$2,300, man.
Well, actually, it is an American-made vintage 62 reissue from the mid to late 80s. These guys were actually the precursor to the custom shop guitars.
Well, yeah, why don't you go play? Show me how it's done. Oh, yeah, keep talking.
But yeah, they it's in pretty good shape. This one's been played pretty hard, but, you know.
Hammer it, dude, hammer it.
Exactly.
Like on reverb, these things are going for well close to $4,000. You got a great deal happening for like about $2,300. And yeah, beautiful, man. And Bridge Jam, Bridge Council Music, come see us.